Hello, my name is Kayla. What's your name?
I'm Carissa.
And I'm going to be asking you some questions about your medical history. What kind of pain are you having?
I'm having a stomach ache.
Okay, so where in your stomach is it hurting?
It's like my whole stomach, but I get these sharp parts on my side.
Okay. When it occurs, what are you usually doing? Are you eating or?
It's usually after I eat in the afternoon. Walking around and stuff.
Okay. Is there a pain anywhere else?
No, just usually my side.
Okay. Is there anything that makes it better? Anything that makes it worse?
Ibuprofen makes it better, but walking around makes it worse.
Okay, so you're taking ibuprofen for it?
Mm-hmm.
So you said it's like a stabbing pain?
Yeah.
Okay. How long has this been happening?
I'd say about a week.
Okay. And is there a certain time of day? You said the afternoon?
Yeah, after I eat lunch, usually.
Okay. And how bad on a scale of 1 to 10?
I'd say 5.
Okay. And, are you having your menstrual cycle?
Yeah.
Is it usually around your menstrual cycle?
Yeah, it's usually right before.
Okay. Are you having pain in your back or anything?
No, it's just on my side.
And have you had any trauma to that area?
No.
Okay. And have you had any surgeries or anything?
No.
Any ultrasounds, any procedures like that?
No.
Okay. And family history of heart disease or cancer?
Nope.
Okay. And do you smoke?
No.
Do you drink?